In this presentation, I am going to describe how you can make use of our one standard deviation trial software. So this trial edition we have launched to give one user experience, how the software look like and how the software you can make use of, and what is the success rate of this particular software. All these things, for that we have just launched this trial edition. So once you install the application, you will be getting one trial icon like this on your desktop, SF1HD trial. So once this icon is being created post installation, so you need to create your user ID and password, and for that the software, once you open it, gives you the window like this. Your username, this will be blank because I have not registered. So here it will be giving you the information: new user, register and get your username. So I have not registered, I do not have any user ID. So I'm going to create my user ID here. So I'm clicking here. So it is asking my email ID. So I'm just giving admin@smartfinance.in, and I'm giving the name Ranjan here. So 994110507 05, my number, and Chennai. So all this information you need to give, and once you submit this information, it will tell you that please check your inbox, your registered email ID, you will get your login username. So you need to give a correct email ID so that you can get your username. So I'm just clicking here. My username has already gone to my email ID as per this info. I'll be just opening my email ID to check whether my user ID has come or not. So once you have submitted all this information, give some 2 to 3 minutes time. So for that email to come, some 2 to 3 minutes time is required. So 2 to 3 minute time, if you can provide, then that email will land in your email box. And here the email will be this Soumya678, and this is your 1HD trial software login details. So this email has landed. So it is from the Smart Finance. It is saying that Smart Finance 1HD trial software login details. So it is telling me this is my login ID, admin. So I am just using this username as admin, admin. It is case sensitive. You should not put capital letter, it must be small letter. So once I have put it, I want the system to remember my username and password, username. So next time I need not have to type it. So better you just remember it, so that you will not able to type this particular, no need to type it again. So for that only it is just tick this box, remember me. And during this process, if you have any issue, like you are not able to log in or any kind of issue you are facing in registration server, here we have given a link here for login issues. Click here to WhatsApp us. So once you click here, it will give you the number where you can able to send the WhatsApp to us, send the following number. So this number is being given to WhatsApp your issues. So once you, and your email ID also you need to give here. So you are having some issues with the trial desktop software, and you need to inform us your email ID so that we can check and tell you that what is the issue. So this is our responsibility to give you an access to that software. So once I have remembered this particular user ID, I have to just click in the login button. Once this login button is, I have clicked, it will tell you that expiry date. So we have given one expiry for each trial. So once it is there, your disclaimer, so you need to close this, and your software window is open. And here, as I told you, it is a trial edition. It doesn't have all features. So only 25 symbols we have given, and that too also index features are not there. So index features we have not enabled in this because it is a trial edition. So once you click here, check previous analysis, it will say that this feature is not available here. Stock scanner, this feature is not available. Option scanner, this feature is not available. Option weekly trade also, that is not available. You can get only the option monthly. You can get equity and stock future. You can get commodity. So these features are available, and here in the equity and stock futures we have given 25 symbols. So 25 symbols to access, and after getting this particular tool, now you can just select the equity segment. So I am selecting the equity. I am just putting that Axis Bank, it is coming by default. I'll be loading the data. Once the data is loaded, I have to click in the calculate button. So it is going to open my readings in a web browser. So in a web browser, I have this particular thing is open, and it is telling me Axis Bank, I need to buy at a price of 713, and my stop loss should be 705.80. So this 0.382 level, and these are my targets. And if you are going for a stop, and currently that near to the reference of 710, it is trading, or Axis Bank is trading near to this, and I can buy once it crosses 713. This will be my stop loss, and this will be the targets. So this is an equity trade. We are doing very small quantity, so we do not have to hedge it here. But if the same thing we are trading as for the stock future, suppose if I am going for the stock future options, so here stock future, instead of equity I have gone for stock future. I am putting the same Axis Bank here. I am loading the data, and once the data is loaded, I am just hitting the calculate button, and same process it is telling me to buy the Axis Bank at 713.45, and this will be the stop loss 707.24, and these are the targets, and here we have given a brief descriptions. If Axis crosses 714, buy it. Axis future, and near to a put strike of 709, you hedge it with a put strike, and once it achieves the first target, you trail your stop loss to 716. So this is a 5-step information have been given, and similar way you can trade in the sell side. If you are selling it here 709, you must hedge it with one call option. So it is telling, if you are buying, hedge it with one put option. If you are selling, hedge it with one call option. And here all info is being given, and this particular descriptions have been given. And if you just see, if you can take any other symbols, like if you are going for the index future. If you go for index future, it will tell that this is only available in the full version, not in the trial version. So trial version, index future, you can't able to trade. You can only able to trade the stock future and equity. That too also limited symbols, 25 symbols that you can able to trade here. And those 25 symbols are all prominent symbols we have given. And here we'll be adding one tab to explain that which are the symbols are enabled here. Once you open this software, you'll get a tab here. Which are the symbols are enabled here for trading. So here the symbols are enabled for the trading. So which are the symbols you can able to trade using this particular software. So we'll give you one tab information here. So this is how you can utilize this software for intraday trade. But this particular trial edition also has the limitation of the positional trade. So positional trades you cannot able to do with this particular tool, because only intraday trades are allowed here. Now coming to the option trade, same way you can able to trade in the options here. Stock options, that to that same 25 symbols which is being enabled for stock future. So here I am just loading the ICICI Bank, and if I am going for the 460 call option I want to trade. So it gives me the calculation of all those options here. So it is giving me the calculation of all these options. So here the premium is 3 rupees and 80 paisa. So if you can go back to the software, it is telling the premium is 3 rupees and 80 paisa. Underlying price range also it is telling, and here too you will get all the calculations of your options. It is telling buy this particular call options at 4 rupees 66 paisa and 3 rupees 80 paisa it is trading now, and you can say that now 438.35, this is the price level. So keep a stop loss of 3 rupees 76 paisa, and this is the targets you can get for the day. And besides that, it gives you all info about the options delta, gamma, omega, vega and theta. So this is the way you can utilize this particular trial editions for your intraday trade and for your intraday trade equity as well as the stock future and stock options. And since it is a trial edition, you will not be getting the full editions benefit here. Suppose if you want to know what is the full edition has, so we have also given a complete description here, what are the things you are going to get in the full edition, so and what are the things are available in the trial edition. So here this all NSE symbols are not there, your option weekly is not there, scanners are not there, so these are the things is not, and Android app edition also is not there. And if you want to upgrade this software to your yearly editions to unlock all the features, just click on the upgrade button and it will land you to that product page. And in this particular product page, you can purchase this particular tool at 6490. So first test this tool, and experience how successful this particular tool is. Then if you are convinced with, then go with this particular tool. Thank you very much. Thank you for your time.